Good morning, LV Cardinals sports fans. This is John Cannon. I am here with this week's LV Cardinals Sports.us Player of the Week, Brian Hinojosa. Brian had a huge game this past week against Three Rivers. Brian, first off, I know it wasn't the performance that you guys wanted. You guys were gunning for that district title, but you yourself had a big game. Talk about that a little bit.
I just go out there every game and just leave it all on the field. I play my hardest. Like my coaches tell me every day, you always go 110% in practice and on the field.
You know, coming into the playoffs, you guys have Yorktown tomorrow, and coach said that you guys were a little bitter that you didn't win the district title, but now it's time to win some postseason titles. Has this loss woken a sleeping giant in your eyes?
Yeah, it has in mine, yeah. And this past week's practice has been, there's been some days that we were just kind of down, but I just try to get everybody, you know, I try to get the spirits up and tell them that it's going to be okay.
From what you saw from the Three Rivers game to this game, what do you guys have to fix?
We just have to fix a little problems here and there. Like, defensive-wise, we have to read the blocks more carefully, you know. As soon as you read it, you got to react to it. That's some of the things that some of us don't do. You got to read it right.
There you go. They're a running team. You guys have faced a lot of running teams. So do you feel that's an advantage for you guys and you're familiar to running style teams?
Yeah, I think that is, yeah.
Okay. Coach DP is all about defense. He's been a defensive guy ever since he played football. How much has he meant to you and how much better has he made you as a player?
Well, this is my kind of like my first year playing high school football, and he's been a real big impact on me, and he's shown me that you know, like I said, just go 100% all the time and just don't quit.
Now, you said this is your first year playing high school football. Mm-hmm. You've never played football before?
I played football before. It was my first year playing high school. Freshman year, I played, but I never got on the field. Sophomore year, I stopped. And this is my first year.
So this is your junior year?
Yes, sir.
What have you learned under him that, or what are some things that you surprised yourself with in your first year?
He's taught me everything I gotta know about the middle linebacker position. You know, to reading the blocks, to reading the center, to the guards, to the running back, to the quarterback. And
if you could compare your game to any NFL linebacker, who would it be and why?
It's a hard question. Let's see. Ryan Shazier.
Why do you think him?
Because he's quick. He reads everything real right, and you know, he's just a real good middle linebacker.
With that said, who is your favorite linebacker in the NFL?
Ryan Shazier.
Do y'all wear the same number?
No. No. I wear my dad's number.
There you go. Now, did your dad play football here at Lavia?
Yes, he did.
What position was he?
Middle linebacker.
So, how good does it feel to follow in your dad's footsteps, knowing you're in the exact same position that he played and you get to wear his number?
It feels real good for him to come to my games and all his friends out there supporting me and just me wearing his number.
There you go. In your spare time, what do you like to do when you're not playing football here in school?
I play music. I play accordion and guitar. And
really?
Yes, sir.
Are you in a band?
Yeah, me and my brother and two of my dad's friends.
Tell me about that.
We're in a band and sometimes we get gigs here and there and we go and play. And I'm in a different band. I play country. I'm the lead guitarist.
Really? Mm-hmm. Tell me about the bands. What bands are they?
Our band is called Los Hinojosa Brothers, me and my brother. And
yes.
This other band, I don't know the name because I barely got in it, but we're playing December 9th for the church. It's a violin, I think.
Oh, wow, man.
Yeah, I'll be playing there.
So, what would you say is your favorite song that you love to play?
There's a lot. I wouldn't say I have a favorite song.
What's your favorite style of music that you like to play?
Conjunto.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you see yourself following music for the rest of your career? Is that something that you would like to do down the road?
I mean, I see it as a hobby. First, I want to, you know, go to college and get my career, and I see music as a weekend thing. You know, just extra money here.
If you had a choice to play college football, would you follow that route?
Yeah.
You would? There you go. Last question, man. Playoffs begin tomorrow. How far can this team go?
We can go pretty far. If we focus and we do everything right, everybody does their job right, we can make it pretty far in the playoffs.
There you go, man. Brian, once again, congratulations, man, on being Player of the Week. Good luck in your music career. Where can people go find you? Where can they listen to your stuff? Do y'all have Facebook pages, or do you have a website that people can go listen to your music?
My dad has a YouTube page, and he has some videos of us there. It's Gilbert and Hosa. That's the page. Just look it up. And December 9th, we'll be playing at the church.
There you go, man. There's this plug right there. So next time we interview, you got to bring in your guitar and play for us, all right, man? All right. Hey, man, once again, congratulations and good luck. Thank you.